Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah. It grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
Oh, you know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean, you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
You found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything, property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's going to sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elaine, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Oh, come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Let's go pack your bags. Surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. We bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Nathan 现在的内心是崩溃的，这可不是跪搓板那么简单的问题了，搞不好真的会家庭破裂。
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate?
Sure.
这里是最美的整体之一，整片海域都可以探索，当然也可以潜水或者登陆那些小岛。So
maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did, man?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
我来这儿的目的就是为了这艘沉船。本来不想来的，但有一个字可以毫无理由的让我过来，就是美。来下海潜水，欣赏一下这艘沉船，顺便可以拿到一个宝藏。 可惜肺活量还是太低了。不过从水面上看，下面沉船也是很美的。
Did you
find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in muggle treasure.
Cute.
这一整章没有任何战斗，全程解谜和探索，不过对我来说足够了。有战斗的话就不能愉快地欣赏这儿景色了。以前都很怀疑真的会存在这么美的地方吗？但现在我可以斩钉截铁地说，我哪知道，我没去过。
You know, crazy worldwide treasure on the side. Maybe we had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules, travel the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Depart from the huge bounty on his head.
Dayton, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate made.
这座岛上有一栋人造建筑，就说明我的目的地就是这儿了。上来探索一下，哎，岸边还有一些螃蟹中海鲜从那儿爬来爬去的。
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
这种以前只在加勒比海盗里见过的风景，说非常有爱那种，所以这张我不会速通，会有很多时间来欣赏美景。当然也要有个尺度，不会过于拖沓。但有些地方不得不说，实在是忍不住想停下来一直看着。虽然我刚才说过这张没有战斗，但并不代表很容易，也得费脑子记住路线和解谜，当然是比战斗容易多了，以后战斗会越来越难。印象比较深的就是下一张的前柱，第一次玩的时候死多次，观众替我数的我记不清了，好像是60多次来着，最终 boss 上死了得90多次吧，不过也没什么卵用，因为最终我肯定会练到无伤的。
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there
Okay, up we go.
这栋塔楼里肯定有什么线索，总之先爬到顶看看。只不过这路线什么鬼？就不能好好坐个楼梯吗？
Sam, this way.
上面可以用绳索勾住，但不是用来荡秋千的，得抓着往上爬，然后跳这上面来，这就到顶了。
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
和很油腻的身体。
It's like a compass arrow. How did you know to do that? Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?Come on, boat's right below us.
Yep.
想下去很简单，但还是下去之前先看一下这儿的风景，海岸边的风景。
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
我知道，说了要看风景。海岸边这些海水的颜色浅蓝色是非常漂亮的，用绳索勾着可以直接降到最下面。刚刚我停船那边出现了一个箭头标志，那就是我的路标。顺着箭头走，可以找到我想找的地方。从这儿原路返回，也不能说原路吧，下去更简单，有个泥巴滑梯。就算记住那儿的位置也没用，如果不触发这里这个机关的话，直接过去那门都不会开的，除非卡 bug 进去。刚才来的时候这玩意儿还没有，就是从地底下升起来的。每次看到这机关都得佩服这黑科技。
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Sam 离我大老远的，但只要我一上船，他立刻就可以瞬移过来。除了刚刚这个以外，还有其他很多箭头，这些箭头组合起来给我指路的，但其他的没必要去找了，反正都记住在哪儿了，那里门也开了。就这里一个小山洞，非常巧。
Giant gate. Good sign.
把船停在这儿吧，这个船需要来垫脚，爬到左边的岩壁上。这儿水面果然也非常的美。
Here we go.This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Sam 一看就是没经历过大场面的，正事我早就习惯了。不过现在什么好事 Nathan 肯定都高兴不起来。
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He
got it, flown it, right?
真的不吹不黑。
Come on, let's get a closer look.
这个地方真的可以当照片了。其他当然也有很美的地方，但这个地方怎么说呢？色调最接近于照片那种感觉。不过还是说采集到的这种画面和实际上看起来还是有一定差别的，实际上看到更美。这边想上来的话，还得从刚才那个台子过来。哎，前面的门被堵住了，得换条路。这里明显有可以攀岩的地方，抓着上去。
Hey Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Sure thing.
Jeez.
Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
哦，上面有个吊桥，看有什么办法能……啊，有梯子。
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
然而我是没法上去，只能目送他过去了。
Well, there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet.Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
又一次亲身验证了这是亲哥，然后还替我开辟了前进的道路，顺着断掉的吊桥爬上来。
Sam! Anything?
他到了小黑屋里去找东西去了。
Sam! Hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
你是个蠢货。哎，他先出来，还推着箱子出来。
You're already up here? Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
继续前进的话是用不着这个箱子的，不过屋里面还是需要用到这个箱子来找某些宝藏。这边还有个可以勾绳索的地方，先不管。欣赏风景才是最重要的。
Nice view. You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now?
What's that supposed to mean?
Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
所以说 Sam 是想说 Nathan 被老的事儿分神了吗？来用绳索勾住这树枝。这里可以跳下去。前面也有一个平台，但是上面是死路，不让往那跳，要荡到这边来。这个地方非常不好跳的，一瞬间会有一个伸手动作，在那儿瞬间跳下去才能抓住前面的边缘，不然有可能就掉下去。
There's a path down here.
Great, bye bye.
看似很简单，实际上我第一次在这儿死了很多次的。啊，不对，仔细想也不是第一次，第一次没死几次，反而第二次死更多，从而摔死七八次吧得。又一个可以荡绳索的地方，但这个不是让我荡到前面的平台，而是让我踩着踩墙跳，跳到右边这里。这张能抓的地方全都会以一个黄色边缘标出来。
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
路是走对了，但是先不过去那种卡那儿，还是先绕点弯路来欣赏风景。在这张没有什么比欣赏风景更重要的事了。下面这里其实开船可以来的，但没什么东西。啊，有些可以收集的物品，也就仅此而已了。废话，他们都不是主角啊。
Back at the office. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
这边有一鸟看点，用绳索可以荡过去。下面就是一个泥巴滑梯，好高过去。
Right behind you.
屁股着地一点事儿没有。
That worked out.
然后再过来继续见风景，然后这边顺便还能拿一个宝藏。第一次我还忽略这个位置的宝藏呢，也算是有点阴的一个地方。总之爬上去。这里前面其实有一个可以用绳索勾住的地方，但站在这儿它是不显示的，必须跳去以后才显示。站到这里，旁边缘上就是一个闪闪发光的宝藏。好美，太美了，太赞了，想一直欣赏，然而也不能浪费太多时间，所以说走人吧。这儿也够高的。
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
最大的是哪个？我也没什么印象了。
Sam, come around this way.
我得离开以后 ，Sam 才会跳过来，所以说赶紧下去吧。直接落地。
You doing okay?
Holy shit!
看别人干这个比自己更刺激的感觉。
All right.
这儿也是一个可以拿来做照片的地方，感觉。先进屋看看吧。
Wow, what is all this?
这一屋又是蓝图，又是壁画，又是模型的。
Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns way.
That's how it all started.
就因为这个劫案才会有的是宝藏。
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
难道是海盗法典吗？
Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam.Check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. I think they actually built all this stuff.
These guys, I don't know anymore.
这不是奥斯卡欠我那小金人吗？
It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
这样，这个房间里所有东西全都看完了。这边的水池可以游到另一个房间，当然也可以潜水看一下，只不过这儿水底就没有之前那么美了，毕竟这室内嘛。
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
根据每一步都会找到一座失落之城，然后进行强拆的定律。我敢肯定，这海盗肯定实施了计划。
Here we go.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
又是一个解谜。
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it.
目前遇到过的解谜中难度应该排第二。房间中央有一个船舵。
Let's see what these do.
墙上一共是有三排圆球，现在转的船舵可以移动最下面这一排，先移动到这些有底座的地方，可以转动它们。
Okay, so impressive engineering here. They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
转圆球的时候也要小心，有些地方会同时转动两个，有地方只会转动其中一个。看好了再下手。 我需要把圆球移动到这些有光照的地方，而且必须把图案调整到和光照一样的图案才算完成。
There we go.
What is that? Oh, look, statues. Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Ballbridge, Paul Basra.
Remember that guy's name.
每完成一排机关，就会出现四个雕像。
So who was this Paul Basra?
Soldiers on the guns. What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gun pile. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy? Heard he started as a nobody? Became a fearsome swordsman.
一边听萨姆科夫一边解谜，这里图案特别别扭，很多时候看着好像和光照一样，但实际上移动过去还是歪的。
There you go. Got it. Now you just gotta get into the lights. Who we got? Let's see.Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Prakandan, 8 out of 12.
最后一排了，这次要移动的不再是圆球，而是圆盘。
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez. 这意味着上面的图案也会旋转。
Bin Malik guy, looks Moorish. Yeah, that he is. What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us.Where the action is.
I think you got it.
要把其中一个转对了，另一个随便转就行了。对了之后，散步告诉我。
And the last of our crew: Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Two. Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 miles.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh.It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
就在刚才还是大晴天呢，现在阴成这样。
That's a long way down.
这是我第二喜欢的天气，马上就是我最喜欢的天气了。
So Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures? Ask me again when we finish.
就是这样，等对失落之城进行完强拆之后，才能知道这次冒险怎么样。一绳索可以滑下去。
Snap! Don't snap! Don't snap!Didn't snap. Sweet.
看来得清楚自己体质。
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
从这儿下去就是刚才停船的地方了。里边又给我开了一扇门，比从这儿出去更快。怎么回事？这就跳水？你看，现在三米离我这么远，我上船之后，他只需要两秒就瞬移上来了。
Okay, island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
这水质都发生变化了，好多白沫。这一开始有瞭望塔的那座小岛，石像就从这儿升起来的。
Looks like he's got a spyglass, it's not really looking.Maybe he wants us to look through it. Treasure Island, each other.
Oh, this 天气做的实在是，这风声，这闷雷声，天上刮过来各种各样的东西，真的实感特别强。可能是因为我这儿正在下雨的事儿。只能说这气氛渲染的太好了。
Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. You do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
It's gotta be it.The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
经过序章的凝之后，内森还是成功的登上了这座岛。亚瑟被冲上这座岛，但船被撞毁和Sam也失散了。
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure.
暴风雨也没有停，天上电闪雷鸣的，这正是我最喜欢天气。不过正在遇难的人肯定是不会这么想的。稍微从这儿欣赏一会儿也该走了。哇，这闪电的感觉太爽了，这狂风暴雨的感觉太爽了。喝了一口泥巴水。
Sam, God damn it, Sam!
Nathan 现在非常疲惫的样子，毕竟属于遇难状态，也可能是受天气的影响吧。爬这个爬这么费劲。
Sam!
提鞭过去。有一个补给箱。
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Oh, my God.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
遇难的时候就该用这种乐观想法去考虑问题。
Bright side, can't lose anything else. So that's my life. Talking to myself, That's the first sign of crazy.
哇，隔着屏幕都能感受到。
Jesus.
风好强。
Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
感觉这种天气挺好的，就用一边洗澡一边走的感觉。
No, come on.
下面的石块爬这种地方的时候和之前也不一样了，因为现在没带有体力，而且还下着雨打滑，所以说不能像以前一样快速的攀爬了，必须一点一点脚踏实地的爬。我刚刚那道闪电又得攀爬，本来这打滑还得抓这么小的攀爬点，右边墙上有划痕，说明可以站立下去了。想快速滑的话，就可能会像刚才这样脚下打滑。又是这么小的攀爬点，上面还有水流在往下冲。 各位同学，大家早上、中午、晚上、凌晨好。这次我决定给大家说说关于如何判断这游戏的难度。因为我打得太过完美，受伤太少，当然也有运气的原因，有些小伙伴开始质疑，这真的是惨烈难度吗？那让我们来好好谈谈。其实比起看伤害这种随缘的东西，有一个更精准点的判断方法，就是看弹药的数量。惨烈难度下能捡到的弹药比其他任何难度都要少。举个例子吧，这是我上一期刚上车这个地方，本来有53发子弹，现在68发，捡到15发子弹。然后为了给你们演示其他不同难度的弹药量，这次我新开了存档，同一个地方还是惨烈难度，我捡到16发子弹。当然捡到多少子弹这也是随机的，但惨烈难度能捡到的肯定很少，一般也就十几发，可能20发都算多的吧。玩过的同学可以自己去尝试一下不同难度的弹药数量，然后对比一下我的。再继续往前推进一下，这里干掉这个敌人夺过来他的 AK 也是给我补充了数发子弹，然后捡地上这个枪又给我补充了数发子弹。这里受伤害其实也挺少的。打开这个难度选项可以看一下，现在就是惨烈难度，然后我调整到困难难度可以对比一下。剪掉了读取的过程，这同一存档同样的位置改一下难度，一上来子弹就比刚才多了不少，而且捡到子弹直接捡了50发。惨烈难度下这是绝对不可能的，除非有些地方好几把枪都在附近一下全捡了，这样是可以的。不过这儿只有一把枪，很容易可以判断，只是下降了一个难度子弹就多了这么多，玩过的可以去尝试一下，这个比看伤害要靠谱多了。困难以下的难度我觉得已经没有什么演示的必要了。另外美国末日绝地难度、合金装备崛起、复仇难度全 S 无伤、战神三无伤，特别是三羊一狗那里，还有阿卡姆骑士最后60辆坦克无伤等等等等，都要比这追车部分难得多。我真的有必要降低难度录制吗？这样这次的科普课堂可以到这儿了，但愿不会有下次。下课吧，
老师再见。